I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
I don't want to see you treating it. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine. A moth priest? What in oblivion do you need a moth priest for? Fine, fine. No need to get your britches in a twist. The obvious answer is to go to the Imperial City. The moth priest make their home in the White Gold Tower. Sometimes they go out looking for Elder Scrolls. Lucky for you, there's a moth priest in Skyrim right now, doing just that. He stopped in to do some research in the library, then left for Dragonbridge. If you hurry, you might catch him there.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Greybeards have arranged a truce between the Stormcloaks and Imperials. How long can such a thing last?
Are you looking for a fight?
Don't make me tell you again. Get out of here.
All right, if it's a fight you want, you got it.
This is the end for you. Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for us. Must be gone now. Ran off, I suppose.
So that was a Moth Priest, then. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop, just headed south across the Dragon Bridge. Everything's all right?
What now? I'm surprised you think you can manage without me, but it's your choice.
I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend. You must be lost. The tavern is down the road a piece.
If you're looking for a room, you want the four shields.
think I'll help you, you're mistaken. I am not afraid of you. If you think I'll help you, you're mistaken. Divines. It's as if my eyes have been opened. I am blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you. What would you have of me, master? Certainly. Where can I find this castle? I will set out at once, then.
I wish Orthiolf and Vingarma would just get it over with and kill each other. Oh, I'm
well
tired
done.
Of listening to them.
Somehow I knew it would be you and Serana who found
out.
Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult a task.
What meeting? I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Oh, I see.
I wish I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams.
Awkward.
Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy together.
Master, I have... Of course. What is it that you need me to do? Ah, yes, the Elder Scroll. I admit, I am looking forward to this. Of course, Master.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the Knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
That was not as useful as I would have liked. Even so, you did well. My traitor wife stole one of them away and then disappeared. As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin.
Well, it seems
our work is not yet done.
No, stuck in the
but I have waited this long and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
You knew what a book was, my British friend.
You'll do well to watch that tongue, elf.
Life here has many advantages. Don't you agree?
Do you have a moment?
New blood, eh? Let's get something very clear. I don't care about politics. You want to fight over the throne with the rest of them, go right ahead. I feed when I'm hungry, I sleep when I'm tired, and I kill whenever I'm in the mood. Those are the things that are important to me. Feed well.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexion, he said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Didn't want that lot getting wind of it, especially my father. Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just... a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? That almost makes sense. I used to help my mother tend a garden in the courtyard here. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. Trust me, I lived here a very long time, and I know every nook and cranny. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. Come on, it's just around the side.
You come from.
Done and done.
Thank you.
there. I knew I said something. Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double-barred security measures that my father put in the network. Yes? What did you need? This leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door. We've made it to the courtyard. Oh no. What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Yes? What did you need? Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. Something strange with the moon dial. There's something strange with the moon dial. There's something strange with the moon dial. Very clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before. We're getting...